Mutembe was referred by St. Catherine Hospital to Nakasero for ICU. However, he died en route. He trained the team on Friday at Holmes Darling in Gayaza, but missed today's training session. Mutembe has coached a number of clubs, including AC Villa in 2005, Police in 2006, Randaza Treko in 2009, Tanzanian side Young Africans in 2011, Sofapaka in 2020 and 2013, Tusker FC in 2018. In 2020, he joined Malaysian Premier League side Persatuan Belaspak Sarawak FC. Mutembe joined URFC in September 2021, then replacing Sam Simbwa. The Brazilian trained coach is the only coach to win four CECAFA Cup titles with four different sides: AC Villa in 2005, Police in 2006, Randaza Treko in 2009, and Tanzania's side, Young Africans. Born January 1, 1954, to the late Stanley and Dorothy Wabteya of Wichibumbi of Bubulo, Manafa District, he went to Buputo Primary School, Nabumali High School, and Toro College. Mutembe played for only one club, Kofi FC, and he was part of the national team from 1975 to 1983. But was never capped. The sides he has handled include Kofi Police, Liantonde UPDF Mbale Heroes, Shikobs Uganda Youth Team Under 19, Simba FC, AC Villa Uganda Cranes Assistant Coach, URA, Tusker Treko in Rwanda, and Yanga in Tanzania.